Jarvis was born in the woods. He went to a store to get some goods.
He grew a beard after just one day. His dad was Bill and his mom was Kay.
Jarvis got hit by a car. His body flew so very far.
Jarvis went into a coma. I thought he woke up in Oklahoma.
Turns out he was in Wisconsin. He met with the mayor of Kenosha, Bob Johnson.
Turns out all camps in Kenosha had just been shut down by OSHA.
He drove Jarvis in a Mercedes, which really attracted all the ladies.
Becky and Ellie were the woman he attracted. His mouth was open and he was distracted.
They offered him a job at Beber camp to rock the guitar and shred the camp.
That's the musical life of Jarvis.
Musical!